battle for the Big 8 championship continues as the Sooners go on the road to play the Colorado Golden Buffaloes. Oklahoma is coming off their impressive 49-7 win over Missouri, but must beat Colorado in order to retain their chances for the Big 8 championship. There can be no letdown in the Rockies. Oklahoma football with head coach Barry Switzer is brought to you by Budweiser. For all you do, this Bud's for you. By Phillips Petroleum, the performance company. By Terrell Siding and Remodeling, an industry building Oklahoma. By Jackie Cooper BMW, Oklahoma's exclusive authorized BMW dealer. By Electronic Dictation Systems, the company that solves problems instead of creating them. By Macklenburg Duncan, manufacturing a full line of the industry's best energy-saving and home improvement products. And by Data Times, computer access to America's newspapers. Battle for the Big 8 championship continues as the Sooners go on the road to play the Colorado Golden Buffaloes. Oklahoma is coming off their impressive 49-7 win over Missouri, but must beat Colorado in order to retain their chances for the Big 8 championship. There can be no letdown in the Rockies. Oklahoma football with head coach Barry Switzer is brought to you by Budweiser. For all you do, this Bud's for you. By Phillips Petroleum, the performance company. And by Electronic Dictation Systems, the company that solves problems instead of creating them. Battle for the Big 8 championship continues as the Sooners go on the road to play the Colorado Golden Buffaloes. Oklahoma is coming off their impressive 49-7 win over Missouri, but must beat Colorado in order to retain their chances for the Big 8 championship. There can be no letdown in the Rockies. Oklahoma football with head coach Barry Switzer is brought to you by Budweiser. For all you do, this Bud's for you. And by Phillips Petroleum, the performance company. Battle for the Big 8 championship continues as the Sooners go on the road to play the Colorado Golden Buffaloes. Oklahoma is coming off their impressive 49-7 win over Missouri, but must beat Colorado in order to retain their chances for the Big 8 championship. There can be no letdown in the Rockies. Oklahoma football with head coach Barry Switzer is brought to you by Budweiser. For all you do, this Bud's for you. Battle for the Big 8 championship continues as the Sooners go on the road to play the Colorado Golden Buffaloes. Oklahoma is coming off their impressive 49-7 win over Missouri, but must beat Colorado in order to retain their chances for the Big 8 championship. There can be no letdown in the Rockies. Oklahoma football with head coach Barry Switzer is brought to you by Budweiser. For all you do, this Bud's for you. And by Gibson Stores, serving Southwest Oklahoma and North Texas. Get the best for less at Gibson.
position of group number 7, please.
Complete the wrong crowd. Down number 31, down number 11. Thank you. Brings up fourth down for Buffalo.
Well, the Sooners will go on the road again this coming week, and they have to go up to Lincoln, Nebraska. And I know we've been talking about one game at a time, Coach, and now it's Nebraska's turn.
It's that game.
Yeah, it sure is.
That one game to that game, huh? Nebraska will be the number one football team in the country, and it's because everybody's got a loss right now except South Carolina, I think Brigham Young, but because who they are and how they played, they are the best football team in the country, and they lost early enough. In this game, you got to lose early if you want to be number one. You don't lose late in the season and end up being ranked number one in the country. They lost to Syracuse early. I think it was a fluke, but that day that they played Syracuse was the best football team. We've had that happen to us. So I think Nebraska is not offensively what they were last year. You know that, and I know that, and they know that. Turner, Gill, Rozier, and Fryer were three of the greatest weapons in college football, and they've been through their career. But Nebraska still has the dominant physical talent. The offensive line, their defensive line, they're a better defensive team than they were a year ago. They might not have the big play ability that those three gave them last year, but at the same time, they're a well-coached, outstanding football team, and they're the number one defensive team in the country. We're the number two defensive team in the country. It's two fine defensive football teams, and I think it'll be a great game. The nation will see it, except for Texas. I think they're going to watch the Horned Frogs and Texas play in Texas. And the other 49 states are going to see the Sooners and the Cornhuskers.
What about the youth on your ball club, though, Coach? You know, and you talked about it earlier. These guys have never played in an OU Nebraska game. Does
No, it doesn't, because they're young, aggressive football players. They'll be excited. They'll be pumped up pretty good. You know, there's no doubt about it. This will be the biggest thing that they've been in since the Texas game. They played pretty good against Texas, that's a big emotional game. And we're going up to play in Lincoln. I hope the weather's good. I hope we don't have the snow and the cold that you have up there. But if we have a pretty day and the field's dry and there'll be a lot of red in the stands, and our kids recognize red as our colors too, so we'll feel it kind of at home up there.
All right, and as usual in a big ball game like this, a turnover, the kicking game.
Oh, it's always something like that. It can, every game comes down to things like that. And, you know, it's just, we can beat Nebraska, they can beat us, and you know, I think it's going to be a really close, good, even tight fit.
It'll be your basic shootout and one of the better games of the year, I'm sure. Oklahoma on the road against Nebraska as the Sooners still looking for that Big 8 Conference Championship. We're out of time. Thank you for joining us. For Coach Switzer and Oklahoma football, I'm Robbie Robertson. Goodbye, everybody.
Oklahoma football has been brought to you by Bud Light, the less filling light beer with the first name and taste.